British military intelligence says that Russian private military firm Wagner has likely made tactical advances in the Donbas region of eastern Ukraine.